Hello, everybody. Recording live from somewhere.
Good morning. I just realized that this camera is so beat up. I need a new one. This one is a 300 HS Canon. What I like about this camera is that it's ultra wide, so you catch everything. People don't like it because it's like distorted or whatever, but I like it, you know, and it's not so wobbly compared to the other one. So I'm listening to my Miguel this morning, feeling the vibes, feeling good. So I have my hair up right here. I'm gonna start doing the back or start curling just this part and setting it and doing my makeup. Who's that? Hi, Jesse. Hi, Elizabeth. We're gonna do Elizabeth's makeup today because it's her homecoming.
I can feel it in my bones.
Club and my feet hurt. These are not my shoes.
Oh, they're my shoes.
They are any boy's shoes, and there's mine. What a good little brother.
Turned up for what?
Hi. Today is Sunday, October 13th. And yesterday was very eventful. I am so tired. The balls of my feet hurt. But thank you to everybody who said they saw me on TV. It was really cool. I'd love to see a screenshot of it. And I hope you enjoyed today, or I guess yesterday. Today will be the day that you're actually watching the video. But yesterday was really fun. So, did you have fun, Eddie Boy?
Yeah. So much fun.
Too much fun. Not too much fun.
There's no such thing as too much fun.
Yeah, there's no such thing. But I can't move right now.
Oh. Oh. And because I was eating clean for 2 weeks and exercising, I had some sake for dinner, and I was like, oh, had a headache, and I think I had a beer at the club, and I had a mad headache today. But I had a green smoothie this morning, so it makes it all better. Back to exercising, because I feel really, really good about myself. And it was only 14 days of like eating clean and exercising, so I'm gonna keep up with that. And then I have the marathon coming up soon, so definitely be training for that. Okay, talk to you later. Bye.
People think your MC is shorthand for misconception. Let me meditate, set it straight, came to the conclusion.